just like hockey, like rep hockey. Nothing special.
What was that?
Just like rep hockey, nothing special. I suck. The Iceland one, it was just like a fun tournament type thing. But we had this one American and we ripped on him the whole time. So the last night out, we all like stood up and sang the American national anthem for him. And he just like stood up and took out his hat, put his hand in his heart like that. And then the end, he was like making it into his head. It was great. But like everyone there, all Canadians, like, everyone knew it, word for word, belting it. And then after I knew it was a bunch of Canadians, they're like, what the heck?
You know, I guarantee it, they knew it better than they knew their own anthem.
Oh, believe it or not, most of the people in Iceland don't know their national anthem.
They don't know their own?
They don't know it.
Oh, wow. That's alright, there's a lot of Canadians that don't know their own national anthem. instead of the owner, it's one of his daughters. I got good money. He's having a good name of the guy or somebody's names, you know?
No, the one, this is the new guy. The other guy, he said he doesn't bother. He said he doesn't bother trying to pronounce the name because they keep up games, so he just says their numbers.
They're not even that difficult.
Shelburne Red Wings. Are they still like that?
Yeah, they're all Russian.
I knew it was like that a few years ago and they just destroyed.
Nope, coaching staff and everything.
That's cool.
I didn't know we had that many Russians in Canada.
No, they come over.
Can't stand that guy. Come on, you have to prefer Pierre Maguire over fucking Glenn Healy any day. Good call, yep. That's a bone-headed penalty.
too, because like these guys don't expect it. Like they stay with their head down.
Yeah, I don't expect for them to ask.
You think junior A, that's what they be expecting, that type of thing, bro? Okay, now I'm
Hey, man, there's no wind, but...
It's awesome. Shut up.
Get the back. it's really fun to hold on to.
Sometimes I wish I was blind. Just for that reason.
get it up on the board.
Afterwards.